Late one August evening in 1942, Karski met with Jewish leaders who assigned him a task: spread the word of Nazi atrocities to Allied governments against Germany. The leaders knew it would take heavy convincing to persuade the Allies, but what was the best way to go about it? The answer was simple. Karski would need to see the Nazi extermination machine with his own eyes. He himself would need to be a witness. Under the disguise as an ordinary Pole, Karski was smuggled into the Warsaw ghetto where he witnessed the brutal treatment of the Jews. He reported decaying bodies of old and young strewn into the gutters, streets too cramped to even walk, and emaciated children looking for food. At one point, members of the Hitler Youth playfully shot at inhabitants with pistols in one of their Jew hunts. But this was just the beginning. The leaders knew Karski had to see more to fully grasp the actions of the Nazis. In the following weeks, he was sent into a transit camp under the uniform of a Ukrainian militia soldier, where he witnessed the brutal roundup of hundreds of Jews. Those too weak or traumatized to move were shot on the spot. Amidst the chaos, the Jews were herded into boxcars laden with calcium oxide, screaming as the chemical began to burn their skin and lungs. Karski traveled to London to deliver his report to Foreign Minister Anthony Eden, as well as other British officials. The next year, he began his journey to the United States to meet with President Roosevelt and Supreme Court Justice Felix Frankfurter.